Here comes the police.
Why would you open up the guy's hood? Oh, stop the fire.
To stop the fire.
Yeah. There's no fire.
That was smoking.
Stop the horn.
Mm-hmm.
Pull the dust
from
out of the car.
Oh, the kid's called.
Oh, God.
He's no, upset.
He's calling his lawyer.
He's all upset.
Who is the guy that's in the front?
The red shirt, the one in the truck.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. He's upset?
Well, he's probably scared. I mean, is it his fault calling his parents?
I don't know how, you know, if a guy's. Anytime you run into somebody in front of you, it is your fault.
Well, yeah, I mean, he clearly didn't stop.
Well, not only did he hit the wall, look how hard he did it.
Yeah, that's what's got me.
Oh, I mean, you get him off to the side. I guess you sit on the, yeah, sit down right there, guy. There you go.
Can anybody see this? Everybody leaves.
No, we didn't see it.
I just heard it.
Just heard the bam, bam.
Yeah.
The first one must have been.
I heard it. I think what's amazing is the lack of any kind of, what was he thinking? The guy in the black truck?
There's no way, it's like he just kept going. He didn't have no idea he was supposed to stop.
The marks that were left by the car
that was already,
that was already stopped.
There's nothing else.
There was no stopping.
He just kept going.
He was distracted, I bet. He could have even been texting.
Yep.
He could have been
talking on his cell phone. I can't talk and drive. I know I can't, so I don't do it.
Yeah, I get on the phone and say, hi, can I call you back? Okay.
I don't even do that. I just let it go because
I
pay attention to the phone.
You reach down, you know. Or you spill hot coffee on yourself. You know. But that's, I bet you it is distracted driving.
Thank God there's a wall there and he didn't.
No, they're all okay. Only two people involved.
So. Looks like maybe a little bit banged up, but.
Yeah, one guy on the airbag.
Oh, the airbag came out. Wow.
Yeah.
Both cars.
Well, good though. At least they're both talking and they're both okay.
You know what we're doing? I'm on hold for the next one.
Yeah, man.
Well, they're a little bit late. I was hoping they'd be here sooner. But.
He's explaining what's happening, which, gosh, I ran into him.
It's obvious what he looked
at. But, man, he had to be flying.
Or he went, yeah. Or he hit the gas. You know, that's another thing could happen.
Yeah, that's right.
The skid marks from the car, not from the truck.
Right.
And it was stopped.
They didn't even think about stopping.
No, he did not.
Unfortunately, that's true, because if you hit a lot of brakes, you wouldn't get skid marks. There were two distinct bangs, though. Well, the first bang hit the back, and the second one hit the wall. Yeah, first one was the two vehicles, second one was the wall.
I think it was, too.
But he pushed him a long ways.
He couldn't even have stopped.
Well,
yeah.
The interesting way he tells the cop. When we were tailing, did the guy told you?